The front panel has a LED indicator the signal and some information. Inside it's a Sierra EM919x. Here has a new switch. It make EM919x work at USB mode. There is a slot for second Wi-Fi. The bottom side has a Wi-Fi slot. Have installed 2.4G Wi-Fi. The top mini PCIe can add a second LTE modem at this slot, and this is a SIM card for this slot. There has a more antenna hole. You can add more antenna for second LTE or Wi-Fi.